not come in.
They don't like invading somebody's personal space.
Ah, well, they'll have it with their money. $70,000 have I spent on this thing. I'm trying to get away from this.
Hey Brian!
Hello!
Hey everybody!
Pretty exhausted.
How's it going? Do you remember us from yesterday out the back? Probably not, out of Sydney.
What?
Do you remember us from yesterday out the back of Sydney?
Oh, you were, yeah!
This guy
in Melbourne as well. These guys are keen. I feel so inadequate. I'm only going Sydney, Newcastle, Brisbane.
I'm sorry.
It's alright, yeah, I'm sorry.
Well, I'll get you out of this one, please.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, thanks very much.
Sorry. Nice bit of weather you got down here.
Oh, it's fantastic,
isn't it? Really nice.
It's beautiful,
yeah.
Thank you.
Where you got everybody?
Has it been raining everywhere
you've been so far? It's rained quite a bit, actually. Yeah. It's raining in Sydney.
Yeah, we
torrential, that. Yeah. Are you ready?
We had washing on the line last night.
Thanks for taking the time to do.
Yeah, thanks very much. We really appreciate it.
Very appreciated.
So, what do you think of Australia this time?
We've had a good time. Yeah, very good. Yeah. Very, very good.
You're going to take a break next year, or are you going to keep going?
Well, I don't know what else I would do. Yeah,
I've brought out the relics of my collection.
Really dredging up your past. That one's going to get framed next to Freddy in my lounge room. I've got Freddy with the bad guy.
Thank you.
Hi.
Yeah, Mr. Bad Guy. Julie, my manager.
Hello.
Sure. Hi, Julie.
Thank you very much for allowing me.
Yeah, thanks very much for the time.
Thank you.
I searched high and low for quite
a It's a dream come true seeing you live.
That's an English one, isn't it?
Is it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's been awesome.
I got it from an import shop.
All right.
Many, many years ago now. I have to meet Edward now and get him somebody's mark.
Yeah.
May I get two of you smiles to get the shot?
What, 2 months ago?
Sorry, can I get a photo of the chicken? Thanks very much.
She's so good for me. I'm dragging her around three cities just to see you.
Oh, sure.
That's love for you.
Thanks.
Good.
Awesome. Well, don't get up into the photo. Thank you very much.
Is there one more?
Thank you.
Yep. You got the other camera there?
That one?
Sorry, you got too many.
That's all right. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Brian.
Much.
Thanks a lot. We know you're very busy. Thanks very much.
That's right.
Thank you.
See you soon.
Right.
We'll see you in advance. Look for us. We'll be at the front. We'll wave to you.
Thank you.
We will. It's been great. Thanks a lot, guys.
No,
like I see a spike or something. This.
I can't believe
you're
I bloody smashed that thing.
Just relax.
Stop
being such a panic
wrench. Terrific.
Wow, how cool.
That was amazing, man. Didn't get Eric this time, but put him after me.
I'm sure he doesn't really remember us. He's probably just very polite.
Oh, he might have, you know.
Yeah.
We definitely remember us at Brisbane now after all this.
Oh, that's great, mate. That's it.
Yeah. Mike, do you mind if we take a photo of you?
No.
Thanks.
Can I get an autograph? A quick call back to Megan.
Sorry to grab you when you're busy. Thank you.
Last one.
Thank you.
You might have to turn it on.
No problem, that too as well. Would you mind getting one of us together? Yes. Sorry, I'll just grab that out of the way. It's ready to go, it's automatic.
Thank you.
Yes, one more time there, so I can get everybody inside there. Yeah. Thanks very much for taking the time.
All right, no worries.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Wow.
Well,
they were
finished.
Yeah, that's
great.
How'd they come out?
I think they came out pretty well.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. I managed to get one done the other day as well, which is good. I want to get Eric to sign. I've got his signature on a bit of paper. I just wanted to get
it. Yeah, I've got one of the tour posters from the Revenge Tour done with, I think, Eric and Bruce.
Oh, really?
I went to the convention they had.
Oh, yeah?
The Hilton, they did an acoustic set there.
I don't want to bother you guys, but I was talking to one of the guys at the back that said you might be the person to speak to about buying passes when the tour's finished, like when the show's over, or buying the tour shirts or the roadies used it all off you guys, or anything like that.
What?
The souvenirs. Roadie said you might be the guy to speak to about buying passes or souvenirs.
You can't buy a pass because the tour is not finished tonight.
Oh, we're going to be in Brisbane as well.
Like maybe we can see you at the end of Brisbane show or something?
I'm sure nobody of the crew will sell this.
No, they would, and they said speak to you. Maybe you know of anything.
No, I don't know. What I know is you can buy the rest of the stuff what you have here.
Oh, we've already got that. We've got all that already. We're just looking for other things.
No, there is nothing. I think there is nothing.
What about the gold t-shirts that
people
the road crew wear?
There's
none of them
going
around. There's nothing else.
Really?
To buy, you know.
Would you sell the ones you're wearing as souvenirs? Would you sell those to us if we bought them off you? At the end of the Brisbane one as a souvenir?
I'd love more souvenirs.
You can get more, can't you?
No.
You can't get more?
We continue this tour next year, and I think we need all these things again.
That's the problem.
True. Yeah. No problem.
I'm very sorry.
That's all right. Thought we'd ask.
I'm very sorry.
Well, you don't know anything about the mini CD from the Japan tour?
I have seen it. I've seen it one time.
In the shops, or is it?
No, only in Japan.
At the merchandise. Oh, only in Japan.
Only in Japan. Oh.
Well, thanks for your time, anyway.
Yeah.
Quite a few voices around there. They're downstairs. All the voices are downstairs.
Hey?
All the voices are downstairs.
Damn it. Could get through if they get in trouble if you got behind the bar.
Okay, that's a bar in the back there. It's Greg. That was Greg. Great for ice playing. Like a doorway, you have to go through the bar back behind, not actually in the bar, but we just don't want to do anything. That's not, we didn't want to go in with that.
Ask permission.
Out the back there.
Yeah,
you sure?
Yeah.
We won't touch anything. That'd be weird. Thanks.
Really?
Yeah,
right through to the other
door. Really?
Yeah, straight up, around and out that other door if you want.
Well, we don't want to go to bother them, we'll have to stand out here.
Yeah.
Is that alright?
Yeah.
Sure. Thanks. How do we get out? Through that door.
Go straight over there. Thanks, man.
Thank you. Amazing.
Got a question, Jess. How do I get out of here? Downstairs, some weather
funds. There's a plane straight across the hall.
Is that right?
Yeah, just go straight out the store, right across. It's a big, like an orange one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.